All right, our match with Hailfire. Out of one. I remember we only played 1-2 out of one. I mean, only 1-2. I remember that. Hellfire, I'm just waiting on him. And I just found out that Forbidden Memes went to losers. Some dude named No Respect beat him. I'm like, how the hell? Forbidden Memes is fucking nasty, man. If anybody beat him, I know I'm in trouble. I think I'm gonna try to stick with. I want to stick with Nakali. I think I'm gonna stick with Nakali. Might end up regretting it because if I end up going to losers, I'm gonna like I need to at least place. That's the thing. I just need to place. Let's go. Hey, alright. Damn, this dude is a fucking. What is he? He's a diamond too. My ass is gonna get whipped. People know fucking frame rates like the back of their damn hand. Can't get around it. Like, these motherfuckers know exactly, you know, the corner of the square hitbox that's gonna hit you like shit. They be breaking that shit down to the science. I don't even know all my shit, man. Okay, let's do it though. I'm backing myself up into a corner. That's the sad part. Round one. Fight. You got a wrong guy on me. Now I'm end up in losers again. So I just need to get at least third place. That's all I really want. If I can get third place, I know I'm gonna be alright. I want somebody else to knock Forbidden Memes out the game. Of course, I don't see Forbidden Memes losing at all. I really don't. It's going weird how they set this up. Damn.